Hello everyone! I'm Rick, together with Rick.
Hello!
Hello, he's playing as me. And I'm playing as me. We're all playing
sneaky.
As me. I see. Well, we're basically here again, playing Minecraft.
I haven't played in like 1 year, so I missed like a lot of information.
Yeah, I've been playing a lot lately, but yes, you can break things.
I know.
I honestly haven't played survival in a long time, only creative and role-playing,
And
so...
you haven't played, like, vanilla either, in a while.
This is going to be fun. So just as our previous series, the Survival Island, which became Random Island,
yep.
I expect
Chicken!
This to become Random Worlds. Yes, there it starts! Many chickens, kill them all! We need the food.
Got it.
I'm killing a chicken with their own legs! Come at me.
Squid. Squids still don't drop anything, right?
They drop insects.
Well, so nothing, basically.
Unless you want to write books, or... Oh, the 2-in-1 chicken. I duplicated chickens.
I found sheep.
Don't kill sheeps.
I know.
We need to share them.
Die. I got some chickens just look at you murder their family.
Yes.
Just don't give a shit.
Yep. Chickens are cold-blooded bastards.
Also, what's with this fucking stone biomes? I really don't like them. Like, they're so...
I don't know what they are. They're one of those new things.
Really?
I think, I don't know.
Like, I remember them 1 year ago as well.
Oh, I don't, but... That's probably the time I didn't play Minecraft much.
What the hell is... Rabbits?
Yes, we've got rabbits.
What do they drop?
Not sure, I haven't killed one yet. At least
rabbit,
not...
what do you drop?
Kill it with fire. Well, I don't kill it with fire, by the way.
Oh, they dropped nothing. I got steam massage.
Sure?
Yep.
Oh, I thought they dropped at least something.
Oh, I got seeds as well.
Nice. Where are you?
XYZ 124/70/59. 124. I'm close to spawn. Let's chop down some trees. Ow!
What the f- Chicken. I already lost you. This is like a new world record.
We will find ourselves, don't worry about it.
This world is big.
We have coordinates, it's fine. I don't even need a way of TPs.
Yeah, okay. I'm at the spawn, I think. I'm not sure. I lost it.
What?
Where? Oh, chicken! Why am I murdering chickens?
I don't know. Because why not?
Oh, so that did not change. For those who are wondering, yes, Rick is playing on Luke's account. And yes, he lost his account.
I'm gonna fix it. Sometime.
One day.
Hopefully. I messaged Mojang already.
Yeah, but... hopefully it will work. Beat the absolute shit out of you.
First position is set to... I cannot destroy this crafting table. Are you kidding me? Do you have, like, spawn protection on? No, you don't. No, you don't.
You just screwed
I
up.
I think I found our home.
I found sheep.
I found our home, I think. Are you close to a river?
Yes.
Stay there, I'm coming for you.
I see cows, I see sheep. I see sheep on stone. I see squid.
I see coal, do you see coal?
Yes, beneath me.
Oh, are you like in a cave or are you outside?
I'm outside.
Like I'm near a river. Near a cave and I see coal.
Oh yeah, I see more coal over there. I'm not sure if that's a cave or not.
It's near a cave.
I don't know. Where are you?
Coordinates? 133/150.
We're really close.
I know we are.
I'm at 0/135.
0/135? Well, like, we're 130 blocks apart, man.
I know, right? And we can't find each other. Well, then.
Why can't I not break this work table? Oh! I know why.
You broke it?
Wooden axe.
You can break a...
Yeah, it says positions, you know, with bucket plugin.
Oh, of course. Yeah, the world edit plugin is still in there. I may have forgotten to delete that.
Yeah, whatever, I just threw it away. It's wooden axe. I mean, who the fuck cares?
Honestly, no one does.
Yeah, we really should find each other before it gets night.
Yeah, I got a lot of chicken, but we need stone.
I have like 8 stone.
Great, so we can make a
Okay, I'm gonna wait for you to find me, okay? 128x160z.
Oh, I'm walking to the wrong direction! I can't run anymore. Fuck me.
I'm only missing one food.
I only have three left.
I haven't been sprinting too much, so...
I have neither, but I've been killing chickens. It's really exhausting.
I have three chickens as well. And I have 5 coal now. We should, like, get a lot
what
of...
What was your X again?
128.
I see myself.
I made you a sword, by the way.
Yes, I can kill more chickens.
We should like go and get some food, log, wood, whatever, and then there you go. Yeah. There's a sword. Get some wood and go underground because, like, I think I found our home. As long as you don't mind sitting in a cave.
Nah, I live there a lot. Hey, come here.
Yeah, no, I saw it. I saw it. Give me a sec. I need like some wood, some stone.
I've got something for you. There you go.
Aww! I got something for you as well.
Ooh, more chicken. I just 18 chickens now.
Also, the home I found is like ahead. There is a sort of a ravine, I guess.
I suppose.
And I think we should like move there. Let's see if I can find it, like show you. I mean, it's a nice entrance. Kind of safe-ish, and we could build something awesome out of it.
Okay, yeah, I'm just killing chickens.
Yeah, so let's see, it should be like that ahead.
Give me a moment, I need to kill these boys.
Did I lose it? No, we got it. Here.
That chicken didn't drop his body. Where are you?
Dunderp!
Yes, I know. Oh, there you are. Hello, myself. Oh, I see.
You want a pick?
I beg your pardon?
You want a pick?
Thank you.
Go get yourself an axe or something, and we need, like, wood.
I'm just gonna... There's something scary in here. I think it's a skeleton. Yep, it's a skeleton.
You have a sword.
It's still scary.
You still have a sword?
It's still a scary thing.
You motherfucking pussy!
What? I found coal.
I got 20 logs. You think we need more? How much time do we have till it's night?
I don't know. It's dark here.
Okay, it's like... We're like quarter of a day.
Nice.
It's like, what is it? 2 minutes or something left?
I don't know.
I'm going to try to get as much wood as I can.
Entire day-night cycle is either 10 or 15 minutes. I can't really
remember. Day-night is like 20.
I can't remember. Then day was 10 minutes. And night was like 5 in those... All the two things, dusk and dawn, are like 2.5, probably. Or something similar, I don't know. I has wood. No, wait, I do not have wood. I have coal.
Get as much as you can.
I'm out of coal in this cave.
Well, the cave is like small. We like make a home inside of it and we mine it out.
Yes. What the fuck is this? Granite.
No idea what the use of it is. I saw it like...
It's just a building material. At least that's how I use it.
Ow!
You fell?
Yep. Are you in the cave?
Maybe. I'm in a dark hole.
There's no lighting here, you idiot.
I know.
Work table. Oh, you gotta square it out a bit?
Yes, a tiny bit. Now I need to make it so I can won't bump my head again.
I'm gonna try to get a bit
like, of... This year is probably going to be some people's worst nightmare. 2 times me.
Fair enough. I don't know, I just like haven't played Minecraft in a long time, like 1 year, and I haven't played like really survival vanilla in even longer time. Because last time I played, I was playing, Technic Launcher? No, Feed the Beast, by the way.
You mean the, what's it called again, that mod pack?
Direwolf.
Oh, no, I was
No, not Terraformacraft. Terraformacraft was like even longer ago.
Terraformacraft was a long time ago.
I think we should block this off.
What?
It's getting night.
Okay, come in.
Yeah, I'm coming. Ow.
Come in.
I'm coming! I'm just planting trees.
I want you to come in here.
Running, boss.
I'm dying of hunger. Chicken.
I'm dying of hunger. Dies of hunger. What difficulty are we playing on?
One.
Okay.
Which is, I think, easy. And I'm already dead.
Also, you haven't made a stove yet.
I know, I'm on it. I've made a stove. Now I shall cook the chicken inside the stove. Yep. Surprise chest. Surprise butt chest.
Just gonna drop everything and then let's see what I need. I need this.
Chickens.
I think I'm gonna go mine and try and see if I can find anything.
You could do that.
Iron would be amazing to get right now.
Yes, or diamond. Even better.
Yeah, iron first though.
Yeah, I know, but the idea is there, okay.
Also gonna, I'm gonna make a shovel, because fuck this shit. Like, a lot of people tell me, just wait for iron until you have like a shit ton of cobblestone to make a shovel. Yeah, fuck you.
No, we need iron, we need it now.
It's not like we need iron, it's more like, I just hate not having a shovel.
Yeah, okay.
Which way would you like to expand this cave, or would you like to build a house on site? Like, I'm really a lot into underground housing.
We can probably just expand down.
Yeah, but which way would you prefer to expand? Because, like, I'm gonna mine the opposite way.
Probably this
way. I think I'm gonna mine this way, because I know that that way is like a hill.
Then...
You cool with that?
Yeah, okay. How much wood do you have? Where is all the wood? Oh, there it is.
Well, I actually should take some wood with me as well.
I'm going to do something very important.
I'm going to take a stack of thingies with me. Oh man, the wooden pick is so slow.
Okay, I made something important outside it.
A beacon?
No. Just so that we won't be found here by any creepers or whatever.
Okay. Cool!
Nice.
Also, I need some food. Do you have some food for me?
Yes, I have about 6 chicken legs.
Can you give me like 2? Or 3?
You've got 6.
That's amazing. Also, somebody of us should make a farm. When the day breaks. I mean, it's really nice to have a food source that's like not dependent on whether there's chicken close nearby.
This is amazing. My plan is working. There's a creeper outside, but he hasn't seen us yet. He's like,
what did you do? I'm really curious now. So what did you do?
It's outside. But I would recommend not going outside now. They will find us.
We'll see you tomorrow, I guess.
Yes.
Call. Also, how many episodes do you reckon you want to go?
I don't know, we'll see.
We'll get bored?
Yes. Like, probably any series that I do, I just do it until I get bored. And then if I'm like 1 year later, oh, I should continue that. Yeah.
What the fuck were we actually doing here?
Yes, exactly. And we'll go around like...
I could get like really annoyed about that, like... When I quit this game or something, then I don't continue it. Because I am so annoyed by when I don't know what I was supposed to do.
Was supposed to build, mainly. That's what we did.
Yeah, or something. You know, like, I was building a project, and I'm like,
I at least make sure that the project I built are going to be used. Ooh, cool. Thank you. I can build more stuff.
Yay, you can burn wood now to make...
Yes. Wait, what?
You can burn wood for nothing.
We can burn wood for more coal.
I like the logic, actually. Like, you use 1 coal to make 8.
I know, right? It's amazing.
Like, charcoal should be, like, less efficient or something.
It's not really, because a torch won't die out.
I know, but, I mean, when you use it for,
food.
For cooking.
Yes. Well, we could also put a lava bucket in there.
Oh, that's like 100 blocks. I think you have to smelt 100 blocks, though, otherwise it's like wasted.
That's exactly 100 blocks.
Yeah, no,
really
no.
It sucks, because one stack is 64.
Well, you can place a hopper.
That's true, yes. But I'm not such a redstone genius.
I wouldn't call myself a genius, but I'm an enthusiast, I guess.
Well, I once...
I will make, for sure, some redstone contraptions if we have time.
Nice. Yeah, well, I've made an entire dungeon lately. Like, half the
Sex dungeon...
dungeon? No, it's for a server. It's a PvE dungeon. But there is, like, you've got half of it is the dungeon, and the other half of the time... No, wait. A quarter of the time, of all the time I needed to create the dungeon, a quarter of that is building the actual dungeon, and the rest was doing all the redstone behind it.
Hmm. I see.
This was really a bitch. And then custom mobs, spawns for them, all kinds of stuff. It was like...
I love redstone, it's fun.
Fucking timers.
Nah, they're quite easy. Timers are like the easiest thing.
Times are easy, but try to make a 5-minute timer.
It is possible.
Yes, I did. I just made a 1-minute loop of timer, and he has to go 5 times through it before it finally reaches what it has to do.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't even generate lag, which I was quite amazed to see.
You know what my favorite, like, random generator is? A pig in a room full of pressure plates. And when you get close, it's gonna be moving.
Yes.
I mean, that way, like, you get a random result, because it's going to move in random direction, and only when you get close, so it won't do shit when you're, like, far away.
Yeah, mainly because it isn't loaded.
Well, it is loaded, but it's just not active, because you're too far away.
Yeah, okay. Mushroom. We can make soup!
So you got a red mushroom?
Not yet, but with that
like,
mushroom...
you know what? I never got into how mushrooms work with,
In real life, you mean?
No, in the game. Like, how you can make a mushroom farm and stuff.
Probably, what I know at least, is you need a cave. It needs to be dark, and you place them there, and you come back like a year later in real life, and then there's another one that's
coming. A year later in real life, you get one more.
Yes, it is really, I don't know, it takes I never understood it. We have been infiltrated by a chicken.
Oh, is it day?
I don't know. Nope, it's not. But I place a door.
Yay, we got the door now!
We are making progress! No!
Do I have fancy lighting or I don't? No idea, I'm not gonna bother. I should do. Nice.
Come on, Bergen.
Is Minecraft FPS capped when you put it on unlimited?
I don't know.
Oh no, it's not because I'm sitting on 450.
Oh. Well, mine is kept currently by my recording, but...
Muff wraps.
Indeed.
Actually, yeah, I haven't played Minecraft on this PC yet, so, like, this is the first time I do it.
Huh.
Oh, we're gonna so fucking need stairs here.
I can make those.
Yeah, but we need to make this higher as well. Like, the
we
ceiling
probably
and
don't
stuff.
Even have to.
Yeah, you do.
Oh. Well, shit.
We actually have quite a bit of cobblestone soon.
I'm digging a hole.
Oh, are you a dwarf?
I found iron.
Yay! How much? One.
Two.
Oh.
Three. Fur! Shit, I need to get up there.
Where did you find it?
Above you.
Really? Are you shitting me?
Nope, I'm not. Okay, that's... You son of a bitch. Why did you do that?
Because I can. Mm. Because I brought 36 coal home.
Nice. But what if you bring a girl home?
Eh?
Nothing.
I need you, and I need you. Oh man, what a lovely, you can drag items over your craft menu.
Oh yeah,
menu.
It's amazing. It's probably one of the best updates Minecraft ever had.
Yeah, like I saw it before in some mods, I don't remember which one.
I'm not sure.
It was like tools for like, what's it called? Like click options and stuff that you can like deposit your whole inventory with one click, for instance.
/ clear inventory?
No, I mean like it's just a mod that you just press the middle mouse button, then all of your inventory gets dumped inside your action items.
Oh, probably. I don't know even.
So what did you... Oh. Not our hideout. Wow.
It worked.
Zombie meat! Yay! Fuck you, zombie meat. That's a skeleton. Spoders. I'm actually hoping for spoders.
What, for silk?
Yeah, I want to make a bow.
I normally steal those from the skeletons. And I've got like a million bows that are shit, and then I put them together and I've got one bow that is amazing.
Oh, fuck. Ow.
What?
Ow.
You got hit?
Yeah, like 3 times.
Amazing.
I'm not great at combat at this game.
No one is. Well, I'm great at roleplay combat, but not at this shit. Yes, this works.
What does?
This. Contraption. No, okay.
Oh, fuck!
What? Have you exploded in your face?
No, again, 2 skeletons. I just killed one. I was like, okay, I'm done. There's only one left. Nope.
There are more.
Yep.
Hello.
Hello.
Skelly. I see a mountain there.
Are you a dwarf?
No, I'm not. I'm human. Mostly. Rabbit.
Rabbit.
I've got a raw rabbit and a rabbit hide.
Why are there no spoders?
Because, I don't know.
Sheep.
Oh, I'm getting
shot.
Am I getting shot at or are you getting shot at?
I'm not getting shot at.
Well, I heard the bow, but I don't see... Oh, there we are. I was getting shot at.
Oh, there's coal here.
Mine it.
There's a cow here.
We can never have enough coal.
Yes, you can.
Minecraft rule number 2. No, you can't. Trust me.
Yes, you can.
Not at this point.
Not at this point, no. Well, yeah, actually, you can.
No.
You know what? You can never have enough coal when you're playing with IndustryCraft.
That's true. Or with.
Because you need for literally fucking everything.
Well, everything's coal powered. Chicken! More chicken. I will kill though.
Cave!
Found another cave?
Yep.
Found an egg. I'm gonna beat the chicken to death with his own unborn child.
Wow, you're cruel.
I just did it.
And how the fuck do you have a girlfriend? You're so fucking cruel.
But I don't know. I don't even know how. Yeah. That's probably even more the reason that why I don't want to lose her.
Guess so. You're a very lucky man, Duncan. Does she actually watch your videos?
I'm not sure, actually.
She does know you have YouTube, though.
Yes, she does know I do YouTube.
Holy shit, what did you say about killing sheep? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7...
Kill some.
8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
Yeah, kill some.
13.
Just leave at least 2, so we can inbreed them.
Wait, they drop meat now? Nice. Did I learn sheep drop meat? Meh, meh. Okay, I need one more wool. And chuck. Yes. Wait, they actually also drop bones?
Sorry?
Do sheep drop bones?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Actually, butter! Yes. Yes.
You just died?
No. Oh. You would have known if I died. You would have heard like, oh, you motherfucker.
Yeah, okay, that's true. Found another chicken. I think we're going to live on chicken here.
I actually got some venison as well. Sheep meat. It is called venison. No, it's mutton.
I've got shrooms.
Woohoo! Red shrooms?
No.
Come on!
I am trying to find them, but so many shrooms and so little time. So little red, I mean. Well, at least we can, you know, use the shrooms.
Coppa.
Sorry.
Wait, I'm getting a message on Steam again. What's the fuck wrong?
They need you. Your people need you. Chicken die. Chicken
die. I'm playing like a competitive match in Dota Saturday at 2, so I'm asking whether one of my players can play.
One of your players?
Yeah, one of my people, like, of my team, and he said, like, he's asked message the boss to ask whether they can get a day off.
Huh.
Well, he said he should be able to, like, he's eligible for it, but... Spider!
Kill it! We need him.
Ah.
What?
He dropped an eye.
It's not enough. We need his insights, his intestines. Well, would be amazing. I don't even know. Yes, what?
Like, you saw that, like, next to our cave entrance, basically. There's, like, a mountain close to us, right?
Yes, I found a shit.
What about if we dig up in the mountain and just make an enormous panorama view there? Like, glass and shit.
Yeah, sure.
That would be pretty cool, wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm. I found a shitload of cows, so I'm gonna get this home ladder.
Nice.
And some steak.
I'm trying to find some seeds.
Okay, so there should be at least two cows left now? One. Oh.
Wait, uh-oh. There's a creeper that floated here.
One. Where is the other cow? Oh, snap.
You motherfucker.
Oh, snap.
Well, I am not gonna go, like I did it once before. Went on a journey for 1,000 blocks to find a cow and dragged like 5 cows back from 1,000 blocks. Fuck you, I'm not doing that.
No, no, I know there are some other cows somewhere outside here. At the riverside.
Also, how much iron do we have?
4.
Oh, damn. It's not that much. We should go mining together.
I should probably create a place for these sheep and pigs and cows to stay. Because there are shitloads of them and I need leave. No, wait. Sheep are attracted to what?
Wheat for sheep, wheat for cows, carrots for pigs, seeds for chicken. I have no idea for rabbits. Also carrots?
A leash. I don't even know. Chickens.
Cabbage. Kappa.
I did not say cabbage.
I know, but cabbage would be like legit for rabbits because I know they eat a lot of cabbage.
Oh, my cabbages!
Yeah, okay, that's true.
You know what I like about Terra Firma Craft, besides the fact that you have like way more seeds and it's way more realistic and growing? The fact that grass grows back. Like big, tall grass and trees like randomly spawn saplings sometimes and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's I see myself. Amazing.
Good boy. You were lost?
Yes, I was lost, actually.
We need a bucket, I think.
A bucket of what?
Water.
Okay.
Water. You like water, my friend. You know, I'm gonna fix this immediately. Oh, what? Thanks for the stairs.
Fix what?
The fact that I'm lazy.
Yes, we know.
I need wood.
So do I. Got wood. I need more sticks. That's not a... I screwed up.
Fixed it.
Huh.
What?
How does one make fence again?
It's
not the six sticks. It's not.
To try... Wood plank. Then two sticks in the middle and wood plank.
Yes!
I'm good at this game.
Good job.
But I like wooden fences more. I mean cobblestone fences.
I know, those are basically walls by the way, but...
You just threw away a lot of wood.
Yes, I know, it was by accident you picked it up.
You wanna try to make like some basic farm?
Don't?
Why? Ow! Ow!
That doesn't actually hurt.
Also, did you see my fix yet? I fixed the door.
Oh yes, with the pressure plate.
I really cannot live without it, man. I always forget to close the door.
I fucking love it. Okay, so I am... fucking Jason. Or Michael. Like my, I can't remember. I'm gonna beat the chicken to death with his own unborn child.
Oh, you're cruel.
I just did it.
How the fuck do you have a girlfriend? You're so fucking cruel. Yeah, no, I saw it. Give me a sec. I need like some wood. Some stone.
I've got something for you. Hey, man.
Aww. I got something for you as well.
Ooh, more chicken.